came to national team 95, and that time in Austria was two Chinese players and Hungary, Austria boys and boys Schlager and Jindrak. They were full motivated, and but was some problem between the Chinese and the Austria players. In the newspaper, of course, I read it also. And when I came, I talked with them and we start to work hard. And this problem not anymore finished. And I think the problem before was really no problem, no, only a little bit sport politic what to show something. It was the first generation. The second generation came Csenvesin, second wave Csenvesin and Gárdos. After the third generation, Habeson and Fegel, and more players, of course, between. But after this, I leave Austria, then the last world championship with the new generation. We reached the second European place, the place number five in the world championship, and also in the World Cup, we beat first time. In 2013 Korea with Gárdos, with a new team Gárdos, Habeson and Fegel, and I can my heart is very open, and I'm feeling good for the last 20 almost 20 years, because I led one team for Austria, a new team, number 3 to 5 in the Europe with a new generation. I work with three generation. It was my 20 years in Austria.
You came 95. What was the Austrian position in 95 on a world championship before you arrived?
They played in the second division in Europe, but almost in the 96 we came to the first division.
And today, where is Austria? You left
today
the team.
It was long time number two in Europe. The Chinese players, they have an unbelievable big, long table tennis history, and they have unbelievable big respect of the table tennis, and they are very deep. They understand very deep the table tennis. If you talk with the Chinese player like partner, so I never had a problem. Before in Austria, very big problem between China's and Austria players in the newspaper and everything. But when I went to Austria after this problem is finished, never problem. Because I took them like partner, and the Austria players is also intelligent players, Schlager and Jindrak, they accept this, and after was everything is very good. I coach also the world team against China. I coach also European against Asian many times. I have never problem communication also, and sport philosophy. I never problem with the players, because these players was very high level, and they had a big respect for the sport. If you like the sport and you have big respect for the table tennis, after the communication is very easy. For the beginner or the later 15, 16, 17 years, the coach need psychology and a little bit experience from the education and something like this. It was also not bad that I was 20 years teacher in the school also. But I didn't have a problem with communication with the players, because I met with good intelligent and good players. In my life, the players was never a problem for me. I think always like a little bit psychology, that some method that if I was a teacher also, you cannot speak with the children like, oh, yo, I show you. Always is good, like tactic, take like partner. And when I went to the national team, immediately with the national players in Austria, I talk like partner. Of course, the table tennis need ego. The too much, I think, is not also not good. But many players has too much ego. But if you speak with them and speaking a little bit, very like partner, coach, you speak with them like partner, after they understand it, but they need ego. The table tennis need ego, it's true. But how much is too much is also not good. Oh, it was some years when the Pro Tour start, it was 96, change everything, because the Pro Tour give a chance for some players coming to the best, the high level, and they use it. After was Schlager world champion 6-7 years later, after the Pro Tour start. And I spent very, sometimes 210 days not at home, always with the team, camp, preparation. It was long time.
Are you speaking about 200 working days or 200 or not travel?
We travel all together, but I never counted what is the working days and what is not the working days. This is a different now, and is a big problem now in the European table tennis. The federation working has count the working days, and they are different. They don't thinking like the coaches. The coach, if you are coach, you never count what did you do in the practice and how many days it is your life. But the office don't think so, and this is the different, and this is the problem why Europe is so far away, for example, one point of this, we're so far away from Asia. This, I never counted. Work days or not work days, the table tennis days. I have three, but they are not children anymore. They are adult. My son is in London working, Hewlett Packard, my daughter, a teacher of gymnastic in Hungary. And my small son, 28, he make a doctor title in Wien University. But they know it, everything. My time was always the work in table tennis, and they work also enough in the school. And my wife is also is understand it, and she helped me a lot. And when change everything to the computer world, she helped me very much, because I am not so good. Everybody knows in family.
Did any of your children play table tennis?
My small son played 6-7 years, but after he start to study and don't take too serious the sport, table tennis.
So how did you coach him these 6 years?
I coach him, but I was a terrible coach for him. I cannot coach my son. It's nonsense for me.
So who was more nervous during the coaching, him or you?
I was nervous, and he had right. I was a terrible coach for him.
How easy is to make you angry on a training or on a competition? Are you always in a zone, or always in control, or you can really get emotional?
Very easy to make me nervous. If somebody don't fight, after I immediately am nervous. After I lose my control. I like if somebody fight. In a fight, they can make mistake, but fighting always. And if don't fight, after I get crazy. And don't accept the table tennis, the player. It is a problem. And don't have respect. And coming to the practice and make a little bit joke. I don't like.
You mentioned respect. How you see respect from a players? In a way of communicating, on a way of relation to the work, or what is for you respect in table tennis?
To love table tennis very much. This is a table tennis respect. I don't know they have a respect of me or not the players, but I don't think so that I have problem had with the players. I hope they had a respect of me also. I don't know exactly.